So here are the rules. You can't wear a tank top 2 days in a row, and you can only wear your hair in a ponytail once a week. So I guess you pick today. Oh, and we only wear jeans or track pants on Fridays. And if you break any of these rules, you can't sit with us at lunch. I mean, not just you, like any of us. Okay, like if I was wearing jeans today, I'd be sitting over there. We are geeks.
We always vote before we ask someone to eat lunch in class, because you have to be considerate of the rest of the group.
This is super important. I mean, you wouldn't buy a skirt without asking your friends first if it looks young.
I wouldn't.
Right. Oh, and it's the same with guys. Like, you may think you like someone, but you could be wrong.
120 calories and 48 calories from fat.
What percentage is that?
48, 120.
I'm only eating foods with less than 30% calories from fat.
It's 40%.
So, have you seen any guys you think are cute yet?
Well, there is this guy in my class.
Who is it?
His name's Aaron Samuels?
No! No, you can't like Aaron Samuels. That's Regina's ex-boyfriend.
They went out for a year.
Yeah, and she was devastated when he broke up with her last summer.
I thought she dumped him for Shane Owen.
Okay, irregardless, ex-boyfriends are just off limits to friends. I mean, that's just like the rules of feminism. Don't worry. I'll never tell Regina what you said. It'll be her little secret.
Yeah. Gretchen is like super good at keeping secrets. She's like Wonder Woman.
Gretchen wishes. Come on, girls. I'm gonna go shopping for Halloween costumes.
Go shopping! Yay!
What's wrong with me? Could it be you?